before I sort my face out and get ready and stuff, is I'm going to try and find the box for my camera, because I think you guys are broken, and there is a very strong possibility that you won't even be able to hear me right now, because the sound has gone all funny, and I don't know what happened, it just went funny last night. It's a crap camera, that's what's wrong. Really, really need a new one. I'm trying to find the box, because I need to take this camera back, because it shouldn't be breaking already. We've only loved each other for about 5 months. It's not in any of those drawers. Let's have a look down here in this junk cupboard. Oh, what's that? Panasonic. Ah, guys, I found it. Found it. So, I'm going to take it back today and see if I can exchange it. I don't know if you can hear me because my camera's still a bit broken. But I'm here in the gym. See? Well, you can't see. Well, you can. You probably can't tell I'm in the gym. See? I'm in the gym. We were going to do body combat class, but we were a little bit late and we didn't want to walk in. So we are just going to do regular gym stuff. You can hear me. I plan on taking you back and exchanging you for a new one later, but the microphone might not pick this up. I don't know why I'm leaning in either. Must look like a right flid. Anyway, who do I look at, me or you? You. Okay, so we've been in the gym. We've done quite a lot, and now we are going to get changed and stuff and go and have a lovely, yummy coffee. And we had a really exciting conversation about the X Factor. I can't remember what any of it was about, but I wish you'd been there because it was funny. You would have laughed. Herding the baby towards the car.
Come on, baby. Did you have a nice time in the crash?
Postman Spain. We've got some Christmas cards. Just picked Leo up. I've got both the boys in the car with a hat. It's so cold. I might not be able to vlog in the next little while, because I'm gonna go to Argos. I'm gonna take you in, and I'm gonna get some sweeties, and then I'm gonna tell them about the sound thing, because I still don't know whether you guys can hear me. I might have to like dub the audio over this, so it might be like one of those crazy, really old kind of Chinesey kung fu films. You know, like the ones where their lips move afterwards. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean. Anyway, so I'm going to take you back to Argos. Hopefully I'll be able to get an exchange and get a new camera that actually works. You won't be missing much going on in my life, because all I've got to do is go to Argos, do that, and then pick up my mummy-in-law from her house and bring her home. And then I have to go for a doctor's appointment, which I'm really anxious about, but I will tell you all about that at a later date. So I've spent the entire afternoon having camera issues, and as you can probably tell by the quality of this sound, I haven't been able to resolve my camera issues. I am still recording on my camera that is faulty, because Argos wouldn't exchange it. So I did buy myself a new camera, which is a really lovely camera, and it's HD, and it's got really, really good quality. This is meant to be HD. But the other one's really, really, really good quality. But guess what? It doesn't record in a mode that's compatible with my iPad, and I only have my iPad, and basically, it's all one big headache. Right, we're just making a very random, spontaneous, and very exciting trip to Tesco's. Say finished. Finished. Did your baby sign finished?
Good boy.
To talk to
Lorelai.
Are you going to play Peppa Pig on the iPad?
Yeah, Lorelai.
With Lorelai?
Yeah, but I need to play Lorelai something. Lorelai, that is my dad.
Okay. I love you.
Love you.
Let me kiss.
The Connolly Crew, Jimmy's Parade.
Jimmy's Parade. To edit the video tonight and upload it, so I thought I would sign out now and I will see you tomorrow. Bye bye! Thanks for watching, guys.